But over a lunch of chicken, Brussels sprouts, and twice-baked potatoes in the Oval Office, Mr. Ryan pleaded. Mr. Ryan pleaded. Mr. Ryan pleaded. Mr. Ryan.